Some rules are made to be broken, but only if you know what the end result will be. Jim Lineweaver is here to share how breaking one financial rule could help or hurt you. Jim is a certified financial planner professional with the Lineweaver Financial Group. So welcome back to the show.
Good to see you again.
So what rule are we talking about?
Well, this is a rule on 401ks and retirement plans. So what happens is things have evolved over time. And what a lot of plans allow you to do now is what's called an in-service non-hardship withdrawal. So, but you usually have to reach a certain age, which is 59 and a half. Now, if you took a withdrawal out before then, you know, you're going to have to pay taxes and you're going to get smacked with a 10% penalty. But if you do it after 59 and a half, sometimes it can make sense. So you can still work there, still take a withdrawal. You just got to make sure you do it the right way, and you got to be careful how you do it.
Okay, so what's the right way?
Well, with these, what ends up happening is that, you know, if you're going to just take a withdrawal for, you know, because you got a midlife crisis or something, you're going to go buy a car or a boat or something like that, that doesn't make sense because you're really cannibalizing your retirement plan. However, if you're willing to, you know, saying, hey, I have this 401k, I have restricted options, I can only invest in about 20 different things, why don't I try to take a look and see if there's something else that I could do with that money? So you can actually roll it over to a self-directed IRA, and then you could have a freedom of maybe putting individual stocks in there, individual bonds, because one way to get rid of a rise in interest rate as opposed to buying a bond fund would be ladder individual bonds so that it just goes to the maturity and you can exercise them, get rid of all the interest rate risk to a certain extent. So in any event, you have a lot more freedom, a lot more flexibility, and it allows you to do it and really can be done with no major taxes involved too.
Okay, so no taxes at all?
No, so what ends up happening is you're going to transfer from custodian to custodian. So you can't touch the money or you're going to get hit with taxes. But if it goes custodian, custodian, the paperwork's filled out correctly, there won't be any taxes to shift over.
Okay, so but you said the general rule is to not take the withdrawals. So you were talking about midlife crisis and those kinds of things. But the diversification piece of it makes sense.
Yeah, that could be beneficial. But what we are also seeing is that people are starting to abuse this privilege. So you got to be careful because we are seeing more than ever before people less than 59 and a half taking withdrawals from their 401ks and retirement plans and really cannibalizing that. As a matter of fact, there was a study by the IRS that said back in 2011 there was $5.7 billion, that's with a B, billion, in penalties alone. So that means Americans withdrew over $57 billion from their 401ks and retirement plans prematurely. That's a no-no. They're going to really derail their retirement.
Yeah, doesn't sound like a good idea. Aren't people planning ahead the correct way?
They should be, yes, exactly. So that's why, if it's done correctly, you can give yourself a lot more freedom, a lot more flexibility, have a lot more specialty plays than you could in a standard 401k, and really make sure that that 401k, because you're going to be so close to retirement after 59 and a half anyhow, really get that retirement plan geared for a successful retirement for you.
Okay, and you've got more help for our viewers, right?
We do, because when you're dealing with this, we have an education program coming up, because you want to coordinate all the financial, tax, legal, and insurance when it comes to these things. So our last one is going to be this next Tuesday in Beechwood at Hyde Park Grill, and it's filling up fast. So the last ones we had all got kind of filled up, and we had to have a waiting list. So if your viewers would like to come, there is no charge, but they would need to call us soon.
Okay. We got that information out there for people, so good information. Tempted to break the financial rules on these retirement accounts? Follow Jim's advice and make sure you understand the total cost. And for help, give him a call. The number's next.
To find out more, call the Lineweaver Financial Group at 1-888-313-4009 or log on to www.lineweaver.net.